Let's play with fifth rule. Let's specify stop Ajax class inside anchor link. And inside form tag. The whole browser is refreshing.